Well, Franklin County's Fred Ferrier was one of the more prolific receivers in the state this past season, and now he's decided where he'll continue to play at the next level. The University of Alabama, Birmingham, UAB. Fred made his announcement on social media earlier this evening. Very cool video if you want to go on Twitter and check that out. In the 2020 season, he compiled 58 catches and led the state in 4A with over 1,000 yards receiving and 12 receiving touchdowns. He was a key piece to the Flyers offense that was one of the top scoring teams in the state at any level. Franklin County had its best season in program history, making it all the way to the Class 4A state title game. Ferrier chooses UAB over San Diego State, Air Force, Ohio, and Toledo. I talked with Fred earlier tonight about his decision.
Really, it was a very difficult decision, but like with COVID and not being able to visit, because I still haven't been able to visit anywhere. So really, I had to do my own research and figure out the stuff that the coaches would have told me on campus and stuff like that. Just doing my own research with my parents and having many conversations with not only the coaches, but my parents too. And we just came to the conclusion that UAB would be the best fit for me. I feel like I could fit in their offensive scheme very nice. I feel like them coming off of, I want to say it's either two or three consecutive Conference USA championship wins. I just feel like their program is on the up and up right now. And I just feel like, why not be a part of something special?